You're listening to a sport podcast from 7News.
The Giants are on a roll at the moment, and so this Richmond has swung the axe. Tonight, the first full round of AFL begins at the MCG with Richmond playing Carlton. After a disappointing opening, the Tigers dropped four players, including new recruit Jacob Koschitzke, who will be replaced up forward by a managed Tom Lynch.
He's not going to have massive game time. He's going to be off the ground, which he's not going to like. But that's just where we've got. He's too important for us to go out and string him out for 100 minutes.
As Sam Durden replaces Sam Doherty for Carlton, what's the blockbuster right here on 7 and kick off round one?